On September 21, 1949, a California Air National Guard F-51D assigned to the 195th Fighter Squadron at Van Nuys Airport in the San Fernando Valley and flown by World War II vet First Lieutenant William H. Hardwick tragically crashed in the San Gabriel Mountains, killing the pilot. Called the P-51D in World War II, it was later changed to the F-51D after 1947. The F-51 was powered by a Packard Merlin engine that developed 1,490 horsepower. North American Aviation built nearly 8,000 D models during the Second World War. The P-51 and F-51 distinguished itself both in the Second World War and the Korean War, and continued to serve in the Air National Guard until 1956. In February 2019, members of the Project Remembrance team hiked to the F-51D crash site. Widely scattered in rugged terrain in the Angeles National Forest, armor plate was visible, engine parts, including wing structure near the landing gear that we see here, very beefy, very heavy, a hydraulic actuator, had P-51D on it, part numbers. Here we see parts of the power plant associated with the power plant. The prop hub, very heavy. That's a remarkable find. Witnesses said the airplane came out of the clouds in pieces, raining down on the mountainside. And here we have exhaust cover, stainless steel, lightweight. Here's the engine, cylinders there, you can see them laid out from that Packard Merlin engine, and an impeller. Also a heavy item. Another view of the engine. A control pulley, that's a big one. And here we have engine mount, so parts associated with that mount. Armor plate, more armor. Armor survives crashes, as you can see. Generator. Possible fuel selector. Something associated with the radio, perhaps. Much scattered debris. All over the side of the mountain, widely scattered over hundreds of yards. Here's the armor plate from behind the pilot's seat. A view of that debris field. So many parts and things to look at. And it was a good day to do it on. Fire had made this trip possible. Brush or chaparral conceals and fire reveals. This part has 102, which is one of the prefixes for the F-51 series of aircraft. Cylinder sleeve with piston rod. Again, another heavy, beefy piece. Aluminum skin, scattered pieces everywhere from the aircraft, torn apart. And a large piece here that we believe is a flap section, not in that bad a shape. Takes two team members to display it for us. Yeah, very interesting sight all the way around. And we're reminded that the Air National Guard was charged with the air defense of California to back up the Air Force. Here we see an airfoil shape. Interesting. And here we have the wingtip on the F-51. Another view of that wingtip. Interesting. More parts, structure with airfoil shape. And the ammo door. This is a real find. Really in good shape, all things considered. And it has the data plate with the part numbers again that we're always looking for. 102, once again. Here we have a recognition light. Another interesting piece here. Trailing edge of the wing, possibly. More material. Clamshell door. Yeah, clamshell door. Oh, boy. You never know what you're going to find at sites like these. Another remarkable find was an elevator piece with the counterweight inside. Heavy lead. Look at that. Very interesting. This is a sad place, truly. First Lieutenant William H. Hardwick died here on our behalf as a member of the California Air National Guard. He was on a routine proficiency flight.